In case you missed it, Salem's Police Chief Jerry Moore celebrated 40 years in law enforcement this June. Training for new recruits has changed a great deal over Chief Moore's tenure. Now, Salem has the second largest municipal agency in Oregon and maintains SWAT, bomb, negotiations, mobile response, gang, mental health crisis, and narcotics teams. Salem's officers are deployed to schools, on bicycles in the downtown, on motorcycles, with canines, and in multi-jurisdictional teams. For more on current recruitment efforts, we turn to Salem Police Chief Jerry Moore and Deputy Chief Steve Belshaw.
When you got hired, the training period and the time that you hit the street was a little more condensed than it is now.
Yeah, I'd say it was a couple hours when I got hired, but that was a long time ago. And when I came to Salem, obviously it was different. And I had one coach, and I was probably with the coach for maybe a month or so. But how we train now is completely different, and it's necessary because the way things have changed in the world and the way police work has changed. And so as you will probably mention, the training program now for new police officers is extensive, and it has to be because of what the job entails.
Yeah. When we hire these folks, it's just not a quick process to put them on. We put them through an in-house academy here. The state-sponsored police academy now is 16 weeks. So we have them there at the academy for that period of time. They come back to us for about an 8-week academy. And then, as you said, instead of one coach, they'll now have four coaches, about a month each. And so we'll be doing that. And so it takes a little bit of time to get these folks on board.
Interested in a career in law enforcement with Salem? Learn more at cityofsalem.net/police.